I work as an independent consultant here in London.
We're a health tech company currently developing software to track COVID vaccinations.
We build the software mainly for oil and gas plants.
We're building sort of a very technology-first brokerage for real estate agents.
We make packaging equipment.
I'm an Android engineer at a company called Toothpic in the smart dental space. I am a part of MIT Rocket team. We produce code for an embedded system, which is our rocket. We test it in the cloud.
We wanted to have something that gave us less need of maintenance and hassle and some ease of use, and that integrated better with the IE.
Every single build we've made has come via TeamCity.
TeamCity had everything that we needed, but didn't have a cloud option, and then I found it. So I thought I'd give it a try, and it worked really well.
As soon as I saw the beta program, I jumped straight on it.
We've been really excited to use the TeamCity Cloud and be a part of their beta.
We are directly moving to TeamCity Cloud.
The fact that it's in the cloud, I cannot tell you how easy it was for us to get up and running.
We did try CI, but TeamCity has a lot more features and it's easy to set up through the user interface.
I found the UI overall of TeamCity quite intuitive.
A lot of the information that developers care about, such as tracking of fakey tests, build durations, and this kind of stats.
We can literally see the video come out of the build server and see exactly where it failed and what was happening when it failed. And it's been invaluable trying to debug tests and actually just being able to see that's where they went wrong.
It feels like almost like I'm in a terminal and I can search for what happened in the cloud.
The thing that sparks joy for me is the robust kind of templating features.
You can just choose to run any step in a Docker image.
I can write a template for one sort of type of project and then apply it across all of my different applications.
I like that it integrates well with GitHub and automatically builds pull requests.
And it's just a checkbox, and that kind of flexibility is available on every step. I think that's what I would love most, yeah.
I think the configuration as code is also super important.
I really appreciate the synchronized settings feature where it actually commits all of this to your repository.
I was really drawn to the ability to use Kotlin for your CI pipelines.
You can roll back a change just like anything on your version control.
Really, nothing came close to TeamCity in terms of features that are readily available out of the box.
It's just extremely powerful.
It's great to have.
It's amazing.
It's easy to talk about how good it is because we actually believe that. It's not, you know, we're not just doing it for the PR or whatever. Like, it just really has helped us a lot. And we're really happy using it. I can't remember what we were using. Oh my gosh, I can't remember what else we were using. What are the other ones? Give me some names.
TeamCity Cloud. Yeah, it's a good one.